intelligent guy, cares about the players. He's been in different spots with different players, and he's scored points, and he's done a good job in all the places he's been. You know, I think within the coaching community, he's really highly thought of. You know, I talk to a lot of people, and it's always about who you study him, who you're looking at, who's doing good things and all that. On the offensive side of it, if he's not the first name brought up, he's the second name. So it's, you know, I think I can't tell you how many texts I've got from coaches that I know that I respect, but also, you know, it's a great honor.
What a great, what a great.